Hi, Dave here for Alan's Dead Skunk on the Road week. Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and I went to Detroit, rock assembly line, and the first year they had me put in with some Cadillacs. Every day I watched them beauties roll by, and sometimes I hang on my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most men. I'd sneak it out there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it by the time I retired. Had me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get one piece at a time. It wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style. I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I have the only one there is around. So the very next day, I hopped in a big lunchbox with help of my friends. I left the bay with a lunchbox full of gears. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. First day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got an engine and a trunk. Then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shots, but the big stuff we snuck out in my buddy's mobile home. Something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73. When we tried to put in the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help or an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, they was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. That's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time my wife walked out. I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, honey, take me for a spin. So we drove uptown just to get the tax, and I headed right on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up there at the courthouse they didn't laugh, cause to type it up took the whole darn staff. And when they got through, I weighed 60 pounds. I got one piece at a time. It didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style. I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I have the only one there is around. Oh yeah, Red Rider, this is Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac. Come on. This is Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and I picked it up, it's cheaper that way. Ah, what model is it?